Welcome, everybody. I think we are just about ready to go. Checking some sound settings here. Let's turn that down a little bit more. That should be good, so you can hear me and not always hear the game. All right. Welcome, everybody. Thank you for jumping on. If you have, if you are about to, or you're seeing this on YouTube, thank you for watching. Goal tonight is very simple. We're going to play 9 games of RBI Baseball. We're going to see how high we can get the run differential. Yeah, let's turn that down a little more. It's best when it's quiet. Anyways, we're going to try this, see what we can do about getting... In a perfect world, I'd love to hit 100 in our run differential and go 9-0. So, that's our goal. I'm going to get this rolling here as soon as I switch the screen back over. Which I have done. We were in a track mode there. And without further ado, here we go. We are going to play as the National League team. There is no, you know, as far as I'm concerned, limit as far as what team you should or should not play. It's up to you. And I'm going to pick Steve Bedrosian as my pitcher. And I'm actually going to try and pitch him the entire time. Reason being, you can pitch your two relief pitchers, which are John Franco and Steve Bedrosian, the bottom two of any of your four pitchers. You can pitch them every single game. If you pick one of the top two pitchers, Valenzuela or Sutcliffe, in the National League case, you lose the ability to use them for the next game. So even if Bedrosian has no energy left, I can probably do a pretty good job of making sure he misses bats. Hopefully we don't get that far. Hopefully these games are faster than that. So let's find out. Here we go. Yes, I'm a dad. I'm drinking a juice box. Sue me. Here we go. Let's get the volume where I like it on my headset here. And we are off and running. We'll kind of explain some of the tricks I'm doing as I go too. That one right there, you can start the bat kind of at that first animation. Helps you react a little bit quicker. That's going to be closer than I wanted. But we got it. Of course, we didn't even need it that time. Go figure. We're off to a good start. 1-0. Right now, the goal is just good contact. Get to 10 runs. The quicker I can get to 10 runs, the better. Because the quicker the games will go. Oh! There's your negative. You get too greedy. You can have a double play thrown on you. So here we go. The pitching side's kind of fun for the first two innings. We're going to get in this pattern for lefties of inside, outside, inside. And as long as our pitcher has full strength, that's going to work. With righties, we can just do outside, outside, outside. Unfortunately, the California team has a crap ton of lefties, so... There we go. That was 9 pitches. Steve Bedrosian's stamina rating is 15. So by the time I'm pitching here in the second inning, he's going to begin to get a little bit weak. Damn. Right to a guy. Not what we wanted. That'll work. That should be a double. Schmidt's not that fast. Now, our 7A hitters, we are going to replace them. Because Galarraga and Al Pedrick are not that great of hitters. But Pedro Guerrero and Dale Murphy are really good hitters. Ah. Fooled me. Happens. Nope, didn't get lucky. So definitely not the start we want. We do not want to have it where... We're gonna try something here. We're We're going to sucker him into going to third. The computer is not very smart, as you can tell. He can be suckered into doing lots of things. And I am not afraid to do the suckering. So now Bedrosian will start to weaken a little bit. Probably won't see him throw another pitch over 80 again, at least the way that I'm throwing. But hopefully now we can turn on some offense and be in good shape. Nice. Here's run number two. Nope. And now here's three hitter. That was greedy. That was just flat out greedy. Oh well. You can see those pitch speeds starting to slow a little bit. So it's going to take a little more effort, maybe tweaking where I throw from. That is not gone, thankfully. Or in the case of the pitcher here, we'll just let the pitcher make contact because we're really not that worried about him. Sure enough, when I decided to do this on stream, suddenly the computer turns into God mode. Well, that'll at least get a runner on. Schmidt probably is not going to get past second. He's kind of slow. I have to hurry to get that. Got it. I should have maybe gone at that with the infielder. Thankfully, he got greedy. Hey, pitcher hit. He's in. And since that throw's going home, I'm going to go ahead and take... Oh, it missed! Good break for me. That is not staying fair. Close, though. Quite. That is not getting out of here. So we're at 4-0, but we want to be on a much better pace than that. Much better pace. No, he didn't bite. I got a shot. Yes, got him. Nope. It's a bad play. Probably could have had the double there, but got greedy. Well, we're out of it. No runs. It's the last thing we want to do is allow runs ourselves. Davis has got wheels. That might be a triple. It's going to be close. Or not. Swing. Nope. That was a little lucky. If that would have gone straight through. Damn. If that had gone straight through, there's a good chance I'd have been out there. Definitely was taking a bit of a chance. Good inning. That's going in the outfield. This could be good. And you'll see there's a reason for this. Oh! The reason was if you hit the ball just right, or if you bunt it just right, they'll chase the ball pretty much forever and you can get a home run. I don't know if I've ever done that with a batted pitch like that, but that was probably about as close as you can get. If it hadn't been cut off, I think I would have got it. Okay, so we're gonna have two more innings to put some runs up, or else this is not gonna be a good start. Our goal of mercying all the teams. Nice pitch. Nice as a 45 mile an hour float ball can possibly be. Oh, that's a problem. That's a problem. Oh, good. Picked the wrong guy to start with. All right, relievers are in. We got guys who can crank it. So here we go. That's maybe the part I'm most sad about. I don't think I've hit a single home run today. Not this first game, I haven't. And my timing is definitely not there yet. Well, that'll work. We'll always take another runner on base. Always. That'll work, finally. Generating a little bit of offense. There we go. There we go. It is 7-0. It's about to be 8-0. Gone. I think that's gone. That's gone. There's your 10. Now we're just playing add-on baseball. Because the mercy rule is at 10. But the inning you get it, there is nothing stopping you from adding runs onto it. Which means this is probably the most important time of the game to get runs. And this guy is making it nice and easy for us. Now here's another trick. If the catcher has the ball and there's a runner on third, he will absolutely not throw it. You can run your guy around the bases as far as you can. Nice. That's 12. That is 13. This is the big inning we were waiting on. Only one out, too. If that stays fair, stay fair, stay fair. It's gone. Love those down the line shots. Love them. 15-0. How about 16-0? Yep. This is what we're talking about. This is it. We've hit him so hard, their pitcher, their reliever, is wearing out. It's beautiful. Which is just what you want. No. Oh, could have been worse. But that's okay. That 11-run spot is nice. Now, we just need to elicit some weak contact. That most certainly qualifies. It's hard contact, but I think it's staying in the park. It is. He'll swing at this one. Hey, hey! That's how you finish your first game of the day. With a strikeout. 16-0. That is beautiful. So let's update our text here. We are now 1-0. We are plus 16. Love it. Hey, Jamp, how you doing? I am doing pretty good. We are on the quest of a 9-0 season and seeing just how high we can get the run differential for all 9 games. So, yeah, stick around, have fun. Good times shall be had by all. And even if not, we'll make fun of how much I suck. And that is how we should always start this. Lead off dinger. Love it. I don't think Sandberg didn't hit it hard enough. Sandberg can hit home runs, but he doesn't do it by default, by any stretch. The guys who are going to hit the home runs are your 4 through 6 hitters here. Although not this time around. We'll just take our one run and be happy. That's fine for now. Because our reliever's fresh, let's just mow these fellas down. Nine pitches back on offense. Let's see if we can do this. That'll work. Ooh, he's way down there too. That might be a, that's going to be a triple. All right. Not especially great, but it gets the job done. Almost forgot. Another thing to know. No, I'm just trying to see how many, what my run differential is over a full season. And a full season in RBI Baseball 1 is 9 games. Damn, that's the third time I've had that happen. So yeah, basically we're going to try and max out all 9 games. We're going to see how many runs we can score and how few we can allow. The allowing shouldn't be too bad. I think the last time that I did this, the most runs I allowed in a game was 3. It's a matter if we can get on a roll on offense. So yeah, we'll play all 9 tonight. Hopefully it won't take that long. And see what kind of a score we can put up. Alright, Bedrosian will probably start wearing out about now, but I think I can get Evans out. Without having to change my... Yep, I can do that. What would be fun to do, although I kind of hope I don't have to do it, is get a, Wow, he's on with a regular hit. That was impressive. It would be fun to throw a no-hitter, but I kind of hope I don't have to. Because I hope I can mercy rule this well before that point each game. Didn't quite happen last game. I only got to, Took me 8 innings to get the 10 runs, but I got all the way up to 16. Ah. Nice. Reigns ought to be able to score on that, too. Don't let it fool you. He's got him beat. Nice. And this hopefully will get us on our way. That'll work. Ah! Can't get greedy with this stuff. No need to get greedy. Or do stupid stuff like that. That should get Davis to third. Yep. Wasn't really what I was going for, but it almost looked really good. Almost. Alright. He didn't get enough of it. Oh well. Still a good inning. We are up 5-0. Let's see if I can keep the momentum going on pitching. Nope. crap. Ah, hit the wrong button. Now we actually have to try some. You're kidding me. Not good. Not good. That's okay. Okay. Limit the damage from my stupid play. That's fine. Let's get him back right here. I'm not ahead of things. Right, here we go. Still ahead. That's, I think... Nope, top of the wall. That's alright, gotta run around. See if rains can do some damage. Yes! Get the first one of those back. There's two outs. I don't think it matters. Nope. Alright, so we got one. Boston has a good row of hitters here, so we don't want any of them to make real solid contact. Or if they do, we want them to do something like that. So that's good. Alright. Lefty time. And that's how we'll greet him. That works. Start a little run train here, that'd be just fine. He goes to third on the throw home. Yeah, Hurst doesn't throw hard. Should make it easier to time. Good. Alright. Another runner on board. I think he's got third. Wow, he's not fast either. That works. Hmm. Ha ha ha! Sweet. Little luck always comes in handy. He hit that hard, but I don't think he hit it hard enough. Yes, he did! Hard enough to get one run in, at least. Alright. Seeing eye ground ball for the pitcher. That'd be great. Yeah, not quite good enough. Cool. 11-2. We'll send him back to first. That might not be, that'll be enough. We are now officially at mercy rule territory. Tough time to get there. Two outs in the inning. But let's see if we can play some add-on baseball here. That'll work. That will most definitely work. The moonshot for Andre Dawson. Thank you very much. Ah. All right, so if we end this at plus 13, that's not bad. Especially considering we gave up a couple of runs. Oh, I hate those. Nope, couldn't get him to chase to second. Hurry. Nope, not quite. Dang. Well, was hoping to get out of it without too much. That should do it. Ball game. So that will cause us to let us update this to update our record. That is a plus 13. We are now 2-0, and we are at plus 29. Looking good. Unfortunately, my jackets are not looking good, but that's another story altogether. All right. Back on focus, let's play Detroit. Here we go. We're getting there. 8 innings first time, 5 innings second time. Let's hope we can make it like a 3-inning game this time. I would like that. Good start. Yep. Got just what we wanted. Computer holds ball. I go to second base. Second runner on. Big hitter up. Grand slam. Love it. Wow, he hit that a ton. That is how you manipulate the computer. No outs, 4 in. Love it. Don't love that swing, though. Alright. Nope. Not on purpose, but it worked. Damn. Eric Davis has a speed that usually works, and now, yeah. It's almost a sign of justice. I go for the stolen base, try and manipulate the computer to throw a fastball to me, and then I hit the home run. But that's right, it's another run. That'll be caught. That's all right. Here we go. Yep, he'll get in there. Okay. Oh, it just turned foul. That would have been just about perfect, too. Nope. Still good first inning, though. 5 on the board. Couple of homers, couple of triples. I'll take it. Because we have a fresh pitcher. We shouldn't have any trouble chasing him back to the dugout. Here we go. All right. Jamp, if you're on there, don't forget to hit the follow button. Don't have a ton of followers yet, but everyone is appreciated. And hopefully you're enjoying me kind of goofing around, having fun, seeing what kind of personal record I can set. There we go. He's far away from that. That's probably a triple. No sense in pushing it. Dang, not hard enough, but we'll get the runner in. It's not looking like this inning is going to be the one, but that's all right. As long as we're going forward. Probably for the better, because if I can get to 10 runs and still have all three of my outs, we do a lot more stuff. What guys that play for Detroit? I totally forgot about Matt Noakes. I remember Chet Lemon. I mean, this was the game of my childhood. What, the 86 and 87 teams that they put in here? They're all the ones I remember. That's gonna get caught, I think. Yep. Cool. We'll stop him at second. I'm gonna turn on the air conditioner. Hopefully this does not create too much background noise, but it keeps me from burning up, so I'll deal with it. And of course, when I turn it on, it has to make all these cranky sounds. Ah, he fooled me. See ya. That's why we pinch it for him. So he could do stuff like that. See if I can straighten this a little bit there. That's good. And we'll just let the pitcher do his thing. Jam, thanks for stopping in. Appreciate it. Hit hard, but catchable. Alright. Tom Brookins, I think, is this guy's name. That one's gonna fall. Not quite. That's alright, though. It's okay, though. We found our spot. Throw Trammell out. No damage done. All right, we're at 8. This will be the inning. Let's do it. Cool. First man on. Now, the stamina for most starters, I think, is 40. Nice. Got past him. That was a little dangerous. He had a shot at that ball. Here's Dawson. Dang. Silver platter couldn't hit it. He's definitely tired. His pitches are not coming up there quick, which means I should be able to just wail on him. Yes! Well, there's going to be the 10th. We're not going to screw around with doing anything fancy, stick it 9, anything like that. That's not how I roll. That's going to get out of play, I think. Yes. Dang, going to OT. We're not going to OT. Nope. Got our 11. I think he hit that hard enough. I think he did. He did. 13 nothing. I think my plus 100 goal is looking pretty good right now. We're gonna send him back. I was hit too hard. That's getting through. Not only is that getting through, that's really getting through. Wow. That will be 14. And the great part about that, with the slow pitcher on third, it means I can pretty much do whatever I want with Reigns here. Did he hit it hard enough? Yes, he did. This is sweet. This is so.
Here to see if we can't fix that.
Mic now? Yes, we have a mic now. Apologies for that. Apparently, I have finicky equipment. But we are back live. That'll work. Yes. That's not going to get it done. All right, here's Dawson. Frank Viola should be throwing this in the wheelhouse every time. Well, not quite, but we got a second guy on base. There we go. That'll get us on the board. Nope. Here's Schmidt. That, I think, is gone. Yep. 4-0. 4-0, baby. Looking good. Let's get Pedro up. He's trying to beat me inside. Which for the most part works, except when I do something like that. Now, you might be asked the question, why am I not throwing my fastball? I'm just throwing a regular speed pitch. Regular speed pitch only costs you one stamina. If you throw either a fastball or a slow ball, it costs you two. So, because I can get him out with just my regular pitch, there's no reason for me to waste more stamina than I have to. That ensures Bedrosian can make it through the first couple of innings without too much issue. And I forgot to switch, but that's okay because he threw a ball. And Murphy did his job. Yes! Blue Jackets win. Not that you care, but the Blue Jackets won tonight. Makes me happy. Warms the cockles of my heart. Alright, let's get him home. Nice hit. Yeah, he's going to get to third easy. Couldn't quite get over. That stays fair. Nope. Nope. Oh, well. Not a bad inning, though. Got another one on the board. Keys to send these guys back to the locker room. Yes. Take the nice safe one, and that's the inning. Smashed it. I think I'm not going to chance it. I probably could have got into second there, but we're trying to play smart here. Knowing that we can do things like this. If that stays fair, that is gone. Why take the extra base when you don't have to? And that's exactly what we did. 7-0. Now, honestly, you can see here, the computer is an easy opponent. So it's not surprising that we're doing good. The question is, how good can we do? Kind of setting a standard for just how high we can rack a score up at. That's pretty much where this is at. Ooh. Oh, no, he got there. I was hoping that would sneak through. Didn't quite. Now we just need to see if we can get a seeing eyeball from the pitcher here. We might get it. We might get it. Oh, we're going to get it, all right. Have we mentioned the computer is very dumb about throwing? They will throw to first if they think they need to. they're not paying attention to whether there's anybody actually at first base. That's simply not a requirement. They'll throw it. And that's what they did. All right. Nope. So we're up to 9 now. This might actually be good by accident. Because now we can go into a fresh inning needing just one run. And we can try and see how much we can rack this up. With a pitcher who we hope, by the way, is kind of tired. Sweet. Two. And... not three, but this is going to be catchable. Good job. All right, here we go. And we've got the heart of the lineup coming up, too. Did we mention that? I don't think we mentioned that. That is not how you hit a weak pitcher with the middle of your lineup. Who decided Benito Santiago was your three-hitter anyways? The world may never know that. Alright. Eric the Red. Good idea. I think that's gone. No! Still got the job done. That will too. And now we are playing for fun runs. That stays fair. It's a homer. We are having really good luck with our 10-run innings. They are coming at just the right time. See ya. I think now be a good time to get my second juice box out. Probably should have waited another second. Alright, two down. I think that's going to do it. Still 14 runs, though. Still pretty darn good. Now we just gotta execute a little pitching here against a good part of the lineup. We do that. We're gonna get another 14. I think our lowest so far has been 13 runs, which is amazingly good. Ball game. I came into this expecting I'm going to have some 10-0 games. There's going to be some where I don't get extra runs. That just hasn't happened. So we're now 4-0. And let's bump that to 57. Wow. We might need to increase what I thought was going to happen goal-wise. 100 would have been nice. All right, here we go. Steve Bedrosian against Nolan Ryan. You think it's a mismatch, except it's not. Here we go. Sweet. Good start. Oh, that's right by the edge. Oh, it got a glitch! There is a glitch in this game. If you get it right up against the field there, now that normally doesn't happen, but they try and throw it, and it ends up bouncing right back to them, and they can't throw it. We turned down no glitches in this game. It's gonna be close. Got it. Here we go. Oh. No chance on that one. No chance. Oh, well. I'm convinced this game does try and pay you back when it gets a glitch. Oh, well. If Steve Bedrosian ever stays up at night thinking, man, there's someone out there rocking my underhand delivery right now. Doubt it. Too fast. Back to the pitcher again. Did not mean to do that. Didn't go well. Well, not the inning. That's all right, though. Let's get back to mowing them down, and we'll go back on offense. Here we go. He actually hit that with some oomph. He hit that with no oomph, and that was perfect. See you third. Good job. He is more than fast enough to get to second on that. He'll get to third. All right, one away. That'll get Reigns home. No one up for the big hitters. Doesn't mean they can't do some stuff, though. Not bad. Fooled me. Pretty much fooled me that time, too, but... Got enough on it. I think that's not... Wow, it got past him! Sometimes CPU defense even astounds me. That time would be an example. Holy crap. That's... 9. Wow. This was looking like a garbage inning, too. Now, we have an outside shot at 10. Yeah, misread that. And Nolan Ryan at the plate. We'll just let him hit a nice one. And this, in theory, is about the point that I should have Nolan Ryan worn down a bit. Because he's thrown a lot of fastballs. So now we got a runner on second. Let's see what we can do. Whoa, that was close. That could have very easily been a double play. Wasn't, so now we're playing out on baseball. Yep, we're gonna play out on baseball. I was hoping we would. He's into third. Thank you. Nope, that'll be all we get. So unfortunately, this will be our weakest game. But when your weakest game is still plus 11, you've got nothing to feel bad about. That hit the strike zone. Ball game. Good job. We update again. It is now 5-0. And with plus 11, it is 68. Playing speedrun. Wouldn't be able to take these little tiny breaks in between games. This is why I'm not a speedrunner. That's why I just play for fun. And a while at the computer, because that's fun too. Is that gonna fall? Nope. Nor will that. The rare 1-2-3 first. Zoom tight, my apologies. And that's that. There we go. That'll play. He's gonna have time to get to second. Yep. No further. Trying to tease me. Good job on not biting. And that's your reward for not biting. 2-0. Not a good swing there. Mmm. Too many balls getting hit right back at him. Even that one. That one was hit so fast, they threw to first. Now, really, you're not... Okay. No, he's going to get there. Well, yeah, he's got to go back. Okay. All right. Well, we'll get one run out of this, at least. That we weren't necessarily expecting to get. A bit. Oh well. Good stop, by the way. Almost pulled off the stupidity myself. There we go. Good out. That is gonna fall. It's a nice unintentional blooper. Did the job. Ooh, back in time. Won't matter this time, thank goodness. If he throws home, I can... That's not getting cut off. I'll get third. That one, it won't matter. Do I get bonus points for hitting it right through the zero? Sadly, I don't. Make it 7-0. With the longest lazy fly ball in the history of mankind. All right. I think our best case is probably 9 here. Or 7. That'll work. A little closer than I was hoping. Nope. I'll just leave it there. Got him. Good pitch. Those perfect zones get a lot harder to hit when your pitcher starts to wear. He's gonna get on base. All right. That was also quite unintentional. I mean, for unintentional, it did the job. That was like a butcher boy hit. You know, by a guy with 50 homers. Nope, that's gonna drop. We are at 9. The mercy rule is almost in play. And Gooden's getting tired. You can see it. That might... That did get stopped. Saved a run. No matter, these guys are boat scoring. Uh-oh. That looks like it's in the glitch zone. That is totally in the glitch zone. This is going to be a home run. Well, that's 12. We are now playing for the big inning. This is the key. Need Bedrosian to get on board. It's something in between some people. Didn't happen. Oh, that really didn't happen. We're gonna need some help. Didn't get it. Well, 12 is not bad. And again, it's while Bedrosian's still throwing with some capability here. It's going to be tough because this is the heart of the lineup. That should do it. There it is. All right. Crank it up to 6-0. Plus 12 means we are at 80. We have scored 80 more runs than the computer. And we have 3 games left. The goal was 100. Now, if we're going to mercy everybody, we got to do 110. Min. Let's see if we can get it higher. Missed. Well, that's a quick, simple first run. We'll get a run before the music even starts. That's gonna get caught. I'm about to sneeze. Nope, he got there. All right. This team has very good pitchers, so... The other thing this team has is a crap ton of speed. Now, it doesn't help you on defense. Every defensive player plays the same, runs the same, everything. But when they're batting... And they get the ball in play, you've got to be right on defense. I think he's going to get there. Oh, yeah. That's with a good throw. Ooh. Hit it hard enough, just didn't get over him. Pitch, 9 pitches, 3 outs. Back to it. Lefty v righty. That is staying. Oh, it went foul. Oh, that was so disappointing. I thought that was staying fair. All right. Oh, thought that was going to get there. Fine. We got to get this run. We'll get it the hard way. That throw is not missing. All right. He had that too, and he just blew it. He absolutely had that ball in his sights, and he just moved. Do not underestimate the stupidity of the computer. If you do, you will be highly disappointed. 5-0. Too quick. Probably could have leaned into that. Sweet. That's an extra runner for Andre Dawson. Is he gonna stay out there? Oh, they viewed that as a swing. Yep. That's okay. Oh, the batter's eye, that's right. Batter's eye's in. Uh-oh, not fast enough. Nope. Well, we're at 7. I'm surprised that pitch was a ball. Very rarely will I throw a ball while Bedrosian still has full strength, which now he does not. It's going to start to drop very softly right about now. Oh, no. Too greedy. That'll do it. His slow ball's hanging now. Good sign. Not deep enough. Nope. Nope. Wow. Not a good inning. But let's see if we can mow down some more Cardinals. Good job on Coleman. That man can fly. He is the fastest player in RBI Baseball. Now, Tudor is tired. This is his last inning. Let's see if we can do him in our way. Good job. Oof. That's gonna turn foul. Shoot. Got by him. That'll be 9. He'll throw home. Dawson will have no trouble getting to second base. All Alright, there's our 10. Playing add-on now. And with him going to second, easily into third with a triple. And with the grounder, that'll let me take second here. Now we're looking for some fun. Alright. Oof. Just off on timing here. That is in. By the slimmest of margins, but it's in. And we have our bonus runs. And we have more bonus runs. Holy crap. 14. He's throwing 33-mile-an-hour slow balls. He's burned out. Bad. You know it's bad when the pitcher hits a perfectly normal fly ball. Because the pitcher does not normally do that. We'll leave him at first. No double play. Good. Let's take the double play out of play. I have no desire to actually steal third. I'm just trying to trigger a good pitch. Which I got and didn't do anything with. But 14 to nothing. Nice job on the... Was this the year that Tom... No, it was the year before. Tom Hare had, like, 7 home runs and 112 RBIs. Because speed. Over the head. He'll stay at first. That, I think, is staying in play if I can get to it. Oh, I couldn't get to it in time. Ball game. That is 7 of them, and we are at 94. We're freaking 94 runs. This is nuts. 2 left. 2 left. San Francisco and the American team. We have an outside shot at 120. It's an outside shot. That'll work. He's in. Got by him. Nice. Santiago. Yep, he's in. Hey. That. Dang. That's caught. One run inning. Nothing special. And that's all for them. All right. Other sign that I couldn't be an endurance or speedrunner? My back's hurting. That'll drop. That'll get him home. No. Oh, couldn't get back in time. Oh well. Whew. Thrill. I forgot he had a 35 home run season. Then again, I also forgot that Bob Brenly had an 18 home run season. Never thought he could hit for that kind of power. Sure, that should have been a fair ball, but I'll take it. That'll make it through. Good shot. And we are now up 3-0. Make it 4. Nice. Make it 5. Hope he drops it. Nope. I don't think that one... No, that's going to stay in, isn't it? No, it's not. Yes, it is. And that ball went so slowly to home, I got to third. Suddenly we got 6. Suddenly we got 7. Him on first. Oh well. 7-0 after how that inning started is just fine. Ew. Through, got it. And we just don't care if the pitcher makes contact, because I'm confident I can get him out. Thank you, Tim Raines. See ya. Mr. Hall of Famer Tim Raines to you, my friend, as of this year. It's not tired enough to not have the slow ball hit yet. So we still got a little juice in him. Sticking up there now. D Yes. So you got a runner on second. Dang, he's still got it dropping. Surprised. That's going to be close. Yep, he got it. All right, so it's Eric Davis. All right, we've set it up. Perfectly set up here for him. Not even close to far enough. Yes! This is going to be really close. He's going to get it. Yes! The three-run double. Aw. All right. He's not going to get to that. That's getting out of play. He's making me work. Good throw. Two outs away. This will officially cement us as beating our goal. Not just beating it a game early. He put a little juice into that one. Pop up. This'll do it. This'll do it. Plus 11. Let's edit it again. 8. Those 11 runs mean we are now at... No, we're not at that number. We're at 105. We are at 105. And we are at our final game. Our final effort of the night against the American League team. Who Jimmy Key, believe it or not, is very hittable. I have never had a lot of problem playing against Jimmy Key. And that would be why. This is going to be close. He's out. Wow. Good throw, got him. I got greedy. That's what I get for being greedy. Well, let's just make up for it. Let's get him on second and see what we can do. I'm trying to think if Santiago has hit a home run this entire series. I don't think he has, but as long as he can do stuff like this, it really doesn't matter. He's going to be on third. Especially with that being a weak throw. Station baseball. No homers yet, but station to station is just fine. Does the job just the same. You're Schmidt. There's two outs, doesn't matter. Didn't get enough of it. We'll take our two and be happy. Yeah, the AL's got some guys you can mash. We want to keep them from getting on base. That'll work. Nothing special, simple base hit. That's getting caught. It's actually bad if it doesn't get caught, because then I'm probably still getting the guy out. Oh, it got through! This could be fun. He can't score. He's too slow. But it is good enough for a poor man's triple. Which that, I think, will be... We're not even gonna try it. I'm not even gonna try it. We remember what happened the last time I tried that. He got thrown out. He might have been able to score on that, but... We're gonna get our bases loaded set up here. For Andre Dawson. Well, not as good as I wanted, but it will work. Keep him loaded for the big guns. Yeah, we won't get our four-run shot, but we will get one in. And then Michael Jack Schmidt will do the rest. 9-0. We are approaching it. In the second. We are approaching it in the second. That's gonna be close, but he's in. Can Murphy get us to the magic number? Yes! He might have gotten a bit of a favorable call from the umps, but it still works. We've got it. Oof. Kinda glad that wasn't caught. That will be caught. Alright, so we only got 10 this time. Plus 115 is what we're gonna get. And by the way, the good news is Bedrosian has not thrown enough pitches. He's still strong. And when he's this strong, he can mow righties. We did it. We've done it. Give me my celebration. Give me my awesome celebration, please. There it is. That is 9-0. Outscoring the opposition by 115 runs. 115, folks. That's a lot of runs. I'm going to assume, because no one has ever gone to a high score site and posted this, we're going to post this as the record for a full season blowout. 115 plus. I am sure players who are better than me will come along and beat it. They damn well better. But I'd say for a first effort, this is pretty darn good. I am very happy with it. All right. I've been on for about an hour 40. Starting to get a little tired. It's getting late here. So we're going to end it right here. Right at this number. Right at this celebration. Guys, thank you for watching. If you jumped on, thank you for hitting the follow button. If you did, if you're watching this on YouTube, you can subscribe. We would love you to be a part of future casts. So thanks, everybody. We'll talk to you soon.